the same volume of reactants, only this time using Devil's Kicks. Now see if you can spot the difference in real time.